Hello my friends, how are you? I hope you are fine. In today's video, we'll summarize the book Ego is the Enemy by Ryan Hyundai. Let's go without wasting time. We always hear the phrase, vanity is the graveyard of the great. But is vanity linked to great success, or are we all experiencing it? The book Ego is the Enemy was published in 2016 by writer Ryan Hyundai, who wrote it from his personal experience where he was a very successful person from his childhood until he was possessed by the ego and he was struck by vanity until a terrible professional failure awakened him from the vortex of vanity and inspired him with the idea that the ego is the first enemy. The book is divided into three parts. First, what is the ego? According to writer Ryan, the ego is the part of the soul that has a distorted image of us, characterized by exaggeration and exaggeration, and seeks to prove itself only to appear and greedy in praise and praise, which leads us to possess ourselves in a harmful state. The road. Second, how does the ego harm you but not benefit you? The ego appears in three locations. First, the state of ambition and the beginning of the endeavor. At the beginning of any dream, you plan to tell everyone about your plans and preparations, the great extent of your message and your passion. The ego gets the praise it needs, so you get busy talking more to get more compliments instead. From work to fulfill this dream. Second, the state of achieving the goal. In this case, the ego appears very clearly and the danger it represents, because it makes you take all the credit for yourself to feed your ego. Denying the benefit of those who helped you reach this goal, you lose their support. You lose this success or cannot repeat it. This vanity might make you think that you are the only qualified and trustworthy person. Don't ask anyone for help or delegate something to anyone. Third, the case of failure to achieve the goal. This situation sounds a little strange, but it isn't. In failure, the experience is double pain ruled by the ego. This is evidenced by the fact that she does not admit that this is her failure and failure, and blaming others, circumstances, luck, or just the opposite, makes you feel that you are classified in the category of failure and imprisoned without hope from you, and in both cases do not learn from the experience and do not benefit from it any way. Form. Third, how to get rid of ego restrictions? Getting rid of an ego prison depends on the state you are in, the state of ambition and the beginning of the pursuit. In this case, you should look for someone who will balance you with their ambition and ambition, which limits self-strength and control, and makes you feel that what makes you truly special is your work and your accomplishments, not your imaginations and roses. Dreams. Goal achievement status. In the case of achievement, you should look for someone who will surpass you in success, who will help you realize that you have not reached the top and suppressed yourself. The case of not achieving the goal. Then you have to look for someone who is less than you in age or success and would like to transfer your experience to him and benefit him wholeheartedly and sincerely. To focus on benefiting from each experience. Thanks for watching. Hope you benefited from this video. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel and click on like.